Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Through marriage, you will make a commitment together to face your disappointments, embrace your dreams, and realize your hopes, and accept each other's failures.
You guys are like laughing. Yes.
Do you, Dylan, take Madison to be your wife?
I do.
Madison, do you take Dylan?
I do.
And with this ring, I'll be wed.
With this ring, I'll be wed.
I don't even know where to begin, Madison. I love you both so much. It took you long enough, Pickle.
As they say, love shall prevail. And here they are. That's about all I got to say. And so, the power vested in me by the state of Kentucky and the Almighty God, I now pronounce you man and wife. May your days be good and long upon this earth. You may kiss your bride.
Got 12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracell's in a mag light. A needle drop on a 45 are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to getting old, sooner or later, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I could look at my whole life. A love like that makes a man have second thoughts. Maybe some things last forever after all.
The FM station on the outskirts, blue jeans after years of shift work, all fading out like I always knew they would. Strings on this guitar, the first love lost on a young heart. Those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Cause the new wears off and they get to getting old. Yeah, sooner or later, time's
gonna. And everybody that you all been waiting for, Mr. Mick Pickle!